chips that down to the Slovak zone and hard to forecheck is Mark McNeil. But he's played ahead, a chance for Dano now breaking ahead. Injured Slovak way behind the play. And a penalty coming to Canada. Tomas Mikus is down. That's and it. A contact to the head penalty will go to J.C. Lipon, who will get a 2-minute penalty and a 10-minute misconduct for that. Slovak's lead 1-0.